Did you know, the Game Boy printer doesn't actually use ink. It uses special thermal paper that allows it to still function 28 years later. Plus, the paper has this special adhesive backing, so you can use it like a sticker.